The Stimpod NMS460 is a portable, handheld nerve stimulation unit which offers non-invasive pulsed radio frequency therapies which have been proven to successfully treat a vast array of neuropathic and chronic pain conditions, offering real and lasting pain relief to patients, restoring the quality of their everyday lives. With this quick start guide, we'll have you set up and ready to treat any patient within minutes. You can use the Stimpod NMS460 PRF treatment guide to follow along with this video. Identify the nerve that innervates the area of pain you wish to treat. Refer to the PRF treatment protocol booklet for guidance on specific conditions and treatment areas. Place the reference electrode on the patient, contralaterally to the treatment area, and connect the clip. Power on the Stimpod and insert the treatment cable. Ensure the pulse width is set to 0.1 milliseconds by pressing the pulse width button and the frequency is set to 2 Hz by pressing the Hz button. Adjust the current to 10 milliamperes by rolling the adjustment wheel. Apply conductive gel to the treatment area. Ensure that you apply a good amount of gel for optimum conductivity and to avoid any unnecessary patient discomfort. Press the pause button to start the stimulation. The Stimpod's indicator LED will begin to flash red and open circuit detected will be displayed on screen. This status message will remain until the treatment probe makes contact with the skin. Now apply the treatment probe to the treatment area. Once the treatment probe touches the skin, the Stimpod will start to beep, the LED will flash green, and the average current delivered will now be displayed. Use the Stimpod's adjustment wheel to increase the current to a level that is still comfortable for the patient. Start to move the treatment probe around within the treatment area until the appropriate fasciculation is observed or the patient can feel the current radiate through the nerve. This will confirm that you have located the nerve. You may now continue to trace the treatment probe along the nerve until the maximum fasciculation is observed or the strongest nerve sensation is experienced. This will confirm that you have located where the nerve is closest to the skin within the treatment site. Proceed to increase the current to the maximum level the patient can tolerate for the full duration of the treatment. An easy method to determine this level is asking the patient to tell you when the stimulation feels like a pinch, and then to turn the current back down to where the patient describes it as a tap. You can now simply keep the treatment probe on the stimulation site for between 5 and 10 minutes. If the patient is comfortable, they can even keep the treatment probe themselves. Once the nerve starts to accommodate to the stimulus, and it is comfortable for the patient, you can slightly increase the intensity of the current again. If you reach the maximum current intensity of 30 milliamperes at 0.1 milliseconds, you can readjust the current back down to 15 milliamperes and set the pulse width to 0.2 milliseconds, allowing you to increase the stimulation intensity even further in order to treat severely neuropathic nerves. Once you have completed the treatment, wipe the treatment area clean of any remaining conductive gel. You may also detach the clip and remove the reference electrode. For any more information on how to most effectively use the Stimpod, visit algemed.com. Stimpod. Simple, efficient, and proven success with chronic and neuropathic pain treatment.